create tables to show the results of an analysis you have performed with Stata. Stata's features for creating customizable tables allow you to create tables with the results of your analyses, regardless if that includes summary statistics, estimation results, perhaps results you obtained after fitting a model and some summary statistics, or perhaps a combination of summary statistics and results from hypothesis tests. The new table command will compute frequencies, proportions, and percentages, and create one-way, two-way, and multi-way tables with these results. You can also include results from other Stata commands. For example, here I have created a table with pairwise correlation coefficients. I have also created a table that shows us the percentage of individuals in each region of the US who have high blood pressure, diabetes, and who have previously had a heart attack. I've also used the No Totals option to suppress the totals we get by default. We can customize the appearance of the table with the Tables Builder. For example, let's go ahead and clean up the row headers. We'll click on Compose Row Headers, and click on this button, and click OK. And then we'll get rid of the vertical line. We'll click on Cell Appearance Styles, and in just a second, we'll click on Border. Okay, so we'll click on Borders, separate style for each side, and under Right Border, we'll change the pattern to nil, and click OK. When we are happy with our customization, we can click on Export and export our table to an Excel, Word, LaTeX, PDF, Markdown, or HTML file. If we were creating documents with PutExcel or the PutDocX and PutPDF suites, we could include this table in those documents. Beyond collections created by table, you can also collect results from other Stata commands and use the Collect suite of commands to customize your table. For example, here I am creating a table that contains estimation results and information about the survey design. Also, you can easily standardize the look for your tables. Simply save a file with your style and layout preferences and then apply it to other collections. Like so. So that's one quick demonstration of how you can create customized tables in Stata.